Bollywood actor Vicky Kaushal was super happy on Tuesday after a fan came to meet him secretly at Indore airport. The fan Harshita not only brought samosa and jalebi for her favorite Bollywood star but also kept the meeting a secret from her parents. Vicky took to Instagram to express his love and gratitude for Harshita and also shared that the samosas of Indore are delicious. The actor shared a photo where he gorges on samosa and wrote, "Kaha tha nahi kha paunga, par raha nahi gaya." There you go, Harshita. Happy to have a fan who knows I am perpetually hungry. Mummy papa ko bina bataye airport milne aa gayi, saath mein samosa jalebi lekar. Lots of love to you. Indore ke samosa waise kamal hai yaar. Vicky recently shared the first look from his upcoming film, The Immortal Ashwathama. Written and directed by Aditya Dhar, the film is expected to go on floors later this year. The actor will also be seen as Aurangzeb in Karan Johar's upcoming directorial, Takht. The historical drama revolves around Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb and his brother Dara Sukho and their fight for the throne. Actor Varun Dhawan's wife Natasha Dalal was recently papped by the shutterbugs outside a salon in Mumbai's Juhu area. This is the first time Natasha has been clicked since her wedding to Varun. The star wife was seen wearing a grey-coloured top with pearl embellishment. She paired up her outfit with black leggings. Natasha amped up the whole look by styling her outfit with checkered brown handbag. Varun too is back to his usual work routine. The actor was recently papped outside a gym. He was seen sporting a casual look. Varun got married to his childhood sweetheart Natasha at the Mansion House Resort in Alibag on January 24th. He opted for an intimate affair rather than a big wedding owing to the ongoing pandemic. He got married in the presence of family members and close friends. Actors Janilia Deshmukh and Ritesh Deshmukh are celebrating their 9th marriage anniversary on Wednesday. Janilia took to Instagram to share an adorable video featuring herself and her hubby Ritesh. The song Sathiya Tune Kya Kiya from movie Love can be heard playing in the background. Janilia wrote, "Dearest Ritesh, you don't find love, it finds you. It's got a little bit to do with destiny, fate, what's written in the stars and a lot to do with special kind of you. There is no me without you. I am totally, madly, crazy in love you. Happy anniversary, love." Janilia and Ritesh tied the knot on February 3, 2012. Their first son Rian was born in November 2014. Their second son Rahil was born on June 2016. Bigg Boss 10 contestant Swami Om passed away on Wednesday afternoon. The self-proclaimed Godman breathed his last at his residence in Ghaziabad. He was 63. Swami Om battled COVID 3 months ago, following which he reportedly had some ailments and was undergoing treatment at a Delhi hospital. COVID made him extremely weak and the 63-year-old reportedly suffered from paralysis a few days ago, following which his condition worsened. Due to paralysis, half of his body was paralyzed, Swami Om friend Mukesh Jain's son told a news portal confirming the news of his demise. He further informed that the death happened due to paralysis. The Bigg Boss 10 contestant will be cremated on Wednesday at Nigam Bodh Ghat in Delhi. Swami Om had a controversial stint at the 10th season of the reality television show hosted by Bollywood superstar Salman Khan. The makers had evicted him after the self-proclaimed Godman did the grotesque act of throwing urine on housemate Bani J. actress Kangana Ranaut on Wednesday called Swedish environmental activist Greta Thunberg dumb and a spoiled brat for tweeting in favor of the farmers' protest in India. "We stand in solidarity with the farmers' protest in India," Greta tweeted early on Wednesday, according to India Time. Greta's tweet came in reaction to a news piece. Replying to Greta's tweet, Kangana wrote on Twitter, "No fancy activist will talk about genuine environmentalist, our own grandma, but they will definitely promote dumb and a spoiled brat, Greta Thunberg, who is being used by the entire left lobby, and in return she gets to skip her education and school." By grandma, Kangana refers to 105-year-old R. Pappamal, an organic farmer from Coimbatore, who was honored with the Padma Shri for agriculture this year. Earlier, according to an IANS report on Tuesday, the news piece had prompted international pop sensation Rihanna to write, "Why are not we talking about this?" Kangana had immediately retorted by calling Rihanna a fool and a dummy.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.